Well, New England Patriots head coach Bill Belichick announces he has declined to accept a Presidential Medal of Freedom from President Trump. He, of course, is citing last week's deadly riot at the U.S. Capitol. Now, Trump was set to give that highest civilian honor to the 68-year-old later this week. Belichick says he is flattered to have the opportunity to receive the medal, but says the storming of the Capitol, which many have accused the president of inciting, did change his mind.